You come over here and do the tree, image matching.
I'll get this done in 20 seconds. First, use the lasso tool to select the tree frame. Duplicate a layer. Choose the background layer. Duplicate the blue background layer in the channel. Open the color scale. Move the black slider to the right, the white slider to the left. Press Alt to select this area. Back to the original image. Invert it, then delete the background, and the tree will be perfectly done.